Listen.
What's that?
That is his tail there. So you see under here, this is how you tell if it's a boy or a girl lobster.
Oh, yeah.
So these are called swimmerettes. And the last pair of swimmerettes up here, if it's hard, it's a boy. So this is a boy lobster. If it's soft and feathery, it's a girl lobster. So this is a boy lobster.
Oh,
yeah, you guys can touch it if you want.
That's the boy you want. Boy, you have a this.
Yeah, this one's a boy. Yeah. Anybody else want to take a guess what this one is?
Boy.
Yeah, that's a boy. So you can see there. Oh, there you go.
Yeah.